Nikki Bella, set for one-on-one action against Sasha Banks, live next on Raw. Sasha Banks, the NXT Women's Champion, set to take on the current WWE Divas Champion, Nikki Bella. One-on-one action here tonight. Sasha of Team Bad earlier tonight. Tamina was defeated by Becky Lynch of Team PCB in Divas action.
Yeah, so you know redemption is on the mind of Team Bad.
Of course, Team Bad, beautiful and dangerous it stands for. PCB stands for Paige, Charlotte, and Becky. Of course, this coming Sunday at SummerSlam, Divas three-team elimination matchup, Team PCB versus Team Bella versus Team Bad. And the rules of that match are once one member of the team is eliminated, the entire team is eliminated. It takes place Sunday at SummerSlam.
Everybody wants to knock off the Bellas. It's like Richie McCaw in New Zealand. You know, until you beat the champion, they are still on top of the mountain.
Well, here's the thing. I mean, we know the Divas champion is Nikki Bella.
Come on. Cover by Sasha and a kick out.
Well, we know the power starts with the championship, but what happens?
Oh, Sasha mocking Nikki.
Well, what happens to the power and influence of the Bellas if they lose at SummerSlam?
Be a great question that could be answered Sunday.
Does Nikki become a lame duck champion?
Now, Nikki Bella has held the Divas Championship 267 days. She is 28 days shy of the all-time record. Here's the cover, hook of the leg and a kick out, which was set by AJ Lee. So a big month upcoming for Nikki Bella.
A calisthenic night.
A little crossfit off here going.
Nikki Bella has held the championship since Survivor Series last November.
Every time Nikki inches closer to that goal of 300 days, it's like dangling the carrot in front of the entire Divas division, looking to knock her off.
Nikki putting on a clinic right now, hooking the leg on Sasha and a kick out. Of course, we mentioned before, Team Bella, the stars of Total Divas. Tomorrow night on E!
Which the Bellas are the star of.
That's what I said.
And that won't change no matter what happens Sunday. So to answer your question, it's not going to be a lame duck, Nikki.
How can you say that? How can you say it's not going to change? You don't know what the future holds. I mean, the durability of the Bella brand is being tested. Who's to say that it's not going to crumble under the pressure?
And Nikki again, cover on Sasha to kick out. Sasha Banks with a big weekend, not only at SummerSlam, but the night before. Saturday night, only on the WWE Network. It's NXT TakeOver as you see Team PCB looking on. Sasha Banks Saturday night at TakeOver, 9 Eastern, 6 Pacific, will defend her women's championship, NXT Women's Championship against Bayley. Again, special start time, 9 Eastern, this coming Saturday night only on the WWE Network. Sold out at the Barclays Center, NXT TakeOver.
Somebody who enjoys all this. Minnesota native Black Jack Lanza, Hall of Famer, was backstage.
Yeah, had a great talk with Jack earlier today. Wonderful human being.
One of my idols. A good friend. Loves what's going on right now in the WWE with the Divas Revolution. And the Bellas are the ones that say they brought this entire revolution on.
Now Paige, though, will argue that. Oh, and look at Sasha.
Sasha Banks,
where you don't want to be. Sasha, wow. Take it over.
The boss
is in charge. We're back live on Monday Night Raw. Sasha Banks, the boss, the current NXT Women's Champion, in control of the Divas Champion, Nikki Bella. Let's show you how Sasha took control before the commercial break.
No,
Now watch the impact right here, the knees to the gut. That'll adjust your digestive tract in a big way. And then you just show it off here, a little calisthenics and push-up. Sasha showing the world just how in shape she is.
Sometimes you gotta play a little mind games with your opponent.
Backing Sasha into the corner. Remember the big Divas, a three-team elimination matchup Sunday at SummerSlam. Team Bad, Beautiful and Dangerous against Team PCB, Paige, Charlotte, and Becky versus Team Bella.
All fighting for supremacy. Sasha was able to block that kick. Part of it caught her maybe, but she was able to block most of it.
And there's Bree and Alicia trying to cheer Nikki on the other side of the ring. Naomi and Tamina in Sasha's corner.
Everyone jockeying for position, jockeying for control.
This is what you want to see, isn't it?
Come on, Nikki! It's a fun to watch, right?
I agree with you, Brian. The competitiveness of the Divas division is at an all-time high.
And Nikki.
All thanks to the Bellas.
That part.
Uh-oh!
Get ready, Bob Hunter! That's your Alabama slammer! Cover by Nikki is enough to put Sasha away, who stays in it.
Nikki Bella appears to have Sasha where she wants her. Maybe not.
Ooh. Oh, man, Sasha for the win. Is it enough to put Nikki away in a kick out? Sasha been so impressive, coming in again, and again Nikki powers out.
Here we go, Nikki! Come on, Nikki!
Speaking of about the importance of this match, Team Bad, Sasha walks away with a win here. The Bellas go to SummerSlam with this match in mind, knowing that just a few days earlier, they suffered a loss.
You think you're better than me?
And there's Sasha with a big slap to the face of Nikki. And now the Boss trash-talking Nikki Bella.
Boss wants you to remember the experience of getting brutalized by her.
And they're going to put Nikki rolled through.
Oh, what?
Sasha on her shoulders.
What a great counter.
Oh, and Sasha could be done for. Can Nikki take advantage?
Come on, Nikki. Come on, Nikki.
Critical point of the match.
Damage Sasha and Nikki have inflicted upon each other.
Sasha got caught, missed wildly with the right hand. Nikki with a forearm of her own.
That could be a prelude.
And now Nikki with Sasha up top, rack attack time. Look at Naomi. Naomi on the apron and allows Sasha from behind. Looking for the bank statement. Locked in. The distraction by Naomi.
Hold on.
Naomi. Naomi just outbattled the Bellas.
Here's your winner by submission, Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks gets the Divas champion to tap out.
That's huge. That's huge for Sasha Banks. That's huge for Team Bad.
A little obsessed with Naomi.